today, Gianna.
I know. Does your fan help?
A little, but not very much. See?
You're right, Angela. Maybe it would help if we move around a little.
It's too hot for running around.
We need to keep cool, like Barney.
Where is Barney?
He's in the shed. See? He's got it made in the shade.
Whoa! Say, where'd everybody go?
Here in the tool shed, Barney. Huh? Come on out.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's better.
Barney!
Oh, hi, everybody. Oh, my. Whoa. Oh, it's hot today.
Barney, is there anything we can play on a hot day?
Oh, I think so. The sun is shining, the sky is blue. I'm sure there are lots of things to do. Oh, yes, it's a perfect day for having fun. We'll run and play out in the sun. Let's jump and sing, we can do anything. It's a fun, fun, sunny day.
We're gonna have fun. It's a beautiful sunny day. Let's jump and sing, we can do anything. It's a fun, fun, sunny day.
Oh, yes it is.
Play some catch or climb a tree. Fly a kite if we catch a breeze.
It's the perfect day. Do as you please. It's a fun, fun, sunny day. Oh boy.
We're gonna have fun. It's a beautiful sunny day. Let's jump and sing. We can do anything. It's a fun, fun, sunny day.
Oh, it's true.
We're gonna have fun. It's a beautiful sunny day. Let's jump and sing. We can do anything. It's a fun, fun, sunny day.
Whoa.
Let's jump and sing. We can do anything.
It's a fun, fun, funny.
A sun, sun, sunny.
A fun, fun, sunny day.
Oh, my. Oh, that was fun. I guess it must be time for the sitting down game.
It's not exactly a game. Oh. The heat is making us tired.
Oh, then I know just what you need. And it's right here.
Water?
Right. When it's really hot, it's a good idea to drink lots of water.
Sounds good to me.
Oh.
Me too.
There you go. Water helps your body keep cool.
Ah, you're right, Barney. When you're really, really hot, water tastes really, really good.
Oh. And it's very good for you. In fact, water is important for everything that's alive and growing. The trees, the grass, the birds.
And the fish in the pond.
Water is such a good thing that we're very lucky to have it all around us. We drink it when we're thirsty each and every day. We find it in the pool where we splash and play. It's a home for fishies, frogs, and more. That's what wonderful water's for. Splash and sprinkle, drink and pour. That's what wonderful water's for. Put it in a bucket when the floor needs a scrub. Water when we're bathing in a bubbly tub. Filling up the ocean from shore to shore. That's what wonderful water's for.
Splash and sprinkle, drink and pour. That's what wonderful water's for.
Splash on the veggies and sprinkle the flowers.
When the clouds come visit with their rainy showers.
Paddling on the pond where the ducks explore.
That's what wonderful water's for.
Splash and sprinkle, drink and pour. That's what wonderful water's for. Splash and sprinkle, drink and pour. That's what wonderful water's for.
In the water, I can see rocks and grass.
When I look in the water, I can see A boat.
A boat?
Ahoy, ahoy! Shiver me timbers and anchors away!
Hi, BJ!
Ahoy! Ahoy!
BJ?
Yeah?
What does ahoy mean? Oh,
I don't know. It's just something that people with boats say.
Oh, BJ.
Where is my boat?
Here it is, but it's kinda wet.
Uh-oh. I think we've sprung a leak.
Well, you can just put it up here for a while. On a hot day like this, it'll be dry soon.
Oh. And that's not all that'll be dry.
Oh, what is it, Gianna?
Look at the flowers.
Mm-hmm.
They don't look very good.
Oh.
They're drooping, kind of like we were before we had a drink of water.
Well, flowers need water just like people do. And it looks like these haven't been getting enough.
Is there anything we can do to help them?
Oh, yes, there is. And I know a fun way to do it. Okay, everyone, come and get your watering cans.
Oh, I like red. It's the color of an apple.
Orange. It's the color of an orange.
Yellow. It's a lemon and our wonderful sun.
And purple, that's a color that's fun, fun, fun.
And when we put those colors side by side, now what do you think we've done? We've made a rainbow, and it's a really beautiful one.
One,
one.
Oh, I like red.
Oh, it's the color of an apple.
Orange.
It's the color of an orange.
Yellow.
It's a lemon and a wonderful sun, sun, sun. The color of trees and lots of things that grow.
And then there's blue for the sky.
And purple, that's a color that's fun, fun, fun.
And when we put those colors side by side, now what do you think we've done?
We've made a rainbow.
We've made a rainbow.
We've made a rainbow.
And it's a really beautiful one.
Oh, nice job, everyone.
Barney, do you think we gave the flowers enough water? They still look kind of droopy.
Yeah, sure.
Well, they'll be fine. It just takes a little time for them to drink up all that water. Just wait a bit, and they'll stand up straight and tall.
Oh, then I guess we can put this stuff away.
I'll help. Me too.
Oh, thank you.
After running all around the park, I'm starting to feel kind of hot and tired again.
Well, it is a very warm day, and it's not always easy to get cool. But I do know a place where you might get a cool idea.
The idea bench! Oh,
that's right, Angela.
I'd like to think of something I've never thought before. If it doesn't happen right away, I'll think a little more. I'll sit a little while, imagine what could be, and a new idea might come to me.
I'd like to think of something new, something fun to do. Maybe solve a problem or fix a thing or two. If I sit a little while, I'm sure I'll see a new idea will come to me.
Oh, there you go.
So, trying to come up with an idea?
I just got one, and you helped, BJ.
I did? But how?
I was trying to think of something to make us feel cool. And then I saw you.
Me?
You're yellow, just like a big, bright lemon.
How will that make us feel cool?
Well, we can get some lemons and make some cold lemonade to drink.
Oh, wow.
That's a stupendous idea.
Oh.
And I think we've got everything we need inside the caboose.
Then let's do it.
Okay.
All right. Hey, guys, come on. We're gonna go get cool. And it was my idea. Well, sort of.
I'm afraid.
Okay, I think we've got everything we need to get started. Water, Oh, and sugar. Oh, my.
And nice, juicy lemons. Oh, boy.
BJ, you can't eat lemons. They're too sour.
Oh, yeah? Watch me.
Oh, oh boy. How was it?
Not bad. A little bit sour.
What's this thing, Barney?
Oh, that's called a juicer. It's how we get the juice that's inside the lemon out of the lemon.
You just push down, squeeze, and twist, and the lemon juice drips to the bottom.
It's going to take a long time to squeeze all those lemons.
Oh, not if we all work together. And we can have a good time doing it.
The more we work together, the more we work together, the happier we'll be. 'Cause your friends are my friends, and my friends are your friends.
I can't wait to try some. Oh, my.
The more we work together, the more we work together, the happier we'll be. 'Cause your friends are my friends, and my friends are your friends. The more we work together, the happier we'll be.
Oh, Angela, this was your idea, so I think you should get the first taste.
Yeah. Okay. Here goes.
Well, how is it?
It tastes delicious.
Yay! Oh, it looks good. Uh-huh. Thank you.
One more spot, and I'm done. I'll take that for you. Oh, thanks. There we go. I'll take this from you.
Thank you, Scott.
Welcome.
Now that was a great way to cool down.
Oh, yeah. There's nothing like lemonade to put a smile on your face. Especially when it's good and sweet.
Oh, you're right, BJ. Oh, and that's why it's a good idea to brush our teeth after having sweet treats like lemonade. Whoa! Oh, step right up. There are nice new toothbrushes for everyone.
All right, I got a blue one.
Oh, and we're gonna make our teeth nice and clean. Do-do-do-do. Whoa! Oh, I'm brushing my teeth on top. It's so much fun, I hate to stop.
But while I'm brushing my teeth and having so much fun, I never let the water run.
No, I never let the water run. Oh, it's true.
Oh, keep on brushing. Oh, I'm brushing my teeth on the bottom, 'cause I wouldn't want to say that I forgot them.
But while I'm brushing my teeth and having so much fun, I never let the water run.
No, I never let the water run. Oh, can you show me how you brush your teeth? Oh, I'm brushing my teeth in back. Gotta get rid of all the plaque.
But while I'm brushing my teeth and having so much fun, I never let the water run.
No,
I never let the water run. I never let the water run.
No,
I never let the water run.
Oh, this is fun.
Yeah, here we go again.
Okay. Whoa.
Oh, I'm brushing my teeth all around, 'cause I like to hear the swishing sound. But while I'm brushing my teeth and having so much fun, I never let the water run.
No,
I never let the water run.
Whoa! Oh, nice job.
Yeah. Great.
Barney, why don't we let the water run when we brush our teeth?
Oh, because water is so important, we don't want to waste any.
Oh. But Barney, I can hear water running now.
Yeah, me too.
I hear it too.
Oh, come on, guys. Let's find it.
Okay. I wonder where it could be coming from.
It's outside.
I just don't know. Keep on looking.
Well, I guess so.
Hey, everybody! I found it! Over here!
What is it, Nick?
That's the aquarium, see?
You're right.
Water is really important to fish.
Oh, it sure is, Angela. And because Nick found them, I think he should be our fisherman of the day.
Yay!
There you go, Nick.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Once I caught a fish alive. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then I let him go again.
Why did you let him go?
Because he bit my finger so.
Which finger did he bite?
This little finger on the right.
What's the big deal? I wouldn't be afraid if I caught a fish. No sir.
Okay, catch this one.
Wait a minute. This isn't a real fish.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Once I caught a fish alive. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then I let him go again.
Why did you let him go?
Because he bit my finger so.
Which finger did he bite?
This little finger on the right.
You know, I thought there was something fishy about this guy.
Inside the caboose, but it's still hot out here.
Oh, it sure is.
I sort of wish I was one of those fish in the aquarium. Yeah, I guess it would feel great to go swimming in nice, cool water.
Well, to do that, I think you'd need two things. Some imagination.
We've got plenty of that.
Oh, and what was the other thing? Think here. Oh, yes, I know.
And a swimming pool! Oh, this is totally awesome!
Come on, let's get in the pool.
Not quite yet. Swimming is fun, but it should also be safe. Do you know the rules?
One rule is to always have a grown-up or a lifeguard at the pool. You're a lifeguard today, right, Barney?
That's right, Nick.
Another rule is to wear a life jacket if you can't swim.
And to choose a swimming buddy. I'll watch you, and I'll watch you.
And there's one more very important rule.
Oh, sunscreen!
All right.
BJ, are you coming with us?
Oh, yeah. I just want to put this thing on first. Don't wait for me.
Okay.
I'll be right there. Must have shrunk. It wasn't as tight last year.
Oh, this looks great.
If I lived under the sea, I think it would be neat as it could be. I could visit all the fish anytime I wish. If I lived under the
smaller.
I could ride on the tail of a great big whale.
Wow, that would be great.
I could count the legs on an octopus. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
If I lived under the sea, I think it would be neat as it could be. I can visit all the fish anytime I wish. If I lived under the sea.
It would be so new to watch a tuna talking with an itty-bitty snail. Or to see the pretty fin on the back of a fish who carries his very own sail.
If I lived under the sea, I think it would be neat as I could be. I could visit all the fish anytime.
anytime I wish. If I lived under the sea, oh, I could visit all the fish. Anytime I wish. If I lived under, if I lived under, if I lived under the sea.
The water felt really good, but I need a break.
Me too. I feel nice and cool now.
Oh, oh, that's great.
Hey, BJ, aren't you going to swim?
Sure. I just need one more minute.
No.
What about you, Barney?
Well, I'd like to, but I don't know.
What's wrong, Barney?
Well, to tell you the truth, I've got a little problem. Here, I'll show you. Whoa, Nellie! Oh, my! Oh, the water's so cold, it tickles my toes!
He waded in the water and he got his feet all wet. He waded in the water and he got his feet all wet. He waded in the water and he got his feet all wet. But he didn't get his belly button wet.
Yes! Barney's getting in the water. Barney's getting in the water.
Let's talk about this, okay? Well, okay.
Come on, Barney.
Let me just think about this here. It's the best way to go in.
In the water.
I'll just take a running leap, I guess.
And he's gonna get his belly button wet.
Here I go.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Here I go.
All right! I'm finally ready to swim!
Oh, maybe running and jumping wasn't a good idea. I'm sorry, BJ. I guess I splashed out all the water.
You did? You did! Yay! Oh, turtle!
So, did everyone do enough swimming today?
I did.
Oh, good. And how about you, BJ?
Oh, yeah. I did plenty of swimming. After we filled the pool up again.
Oh.
There's just one thing wrong.
Oh, what's that?
I wish I'd remembered to take off my shoes.
Oh no.
I think I better go home and put on dry shoes.
Okay.
See you later, guys.
Bye, BJ.
Even though BJ got his shoes wet, I think he had a fun time in the water.
Yeah.
When I think about it, we all had fun with water today. In lots of ways.
Oh, there's no doubt about it. Water is very important. Oh, almost as important as having special friends like you. I love you. You love me. We're a happy family with a great big hug and a kiss from me to you. Won't you say you love me too? No.
I love you, you love me. We're best friends like friends should be. With a great big hug and a kiss from me to you. Won't you say you love me too?
Hey, look at the flowers. They're not drooping anymore. The water really did help. You were right, Barney. Oh, Barney.
Thanks for helping us keep cool today, Barney. See you later.
Yeah.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
See you later.
Hey, everybody, it's time for Barney Says!
my friends. I'm glad you came to play. Our fun and learning never end. Here's what we did today. On a hot day like today, a drink of cold water tastes great. But water is also very important in lots of ways. Everything that grows needs water, so we shared some with the flowers. We used water, lemons, and sugar to make tasty lemonade. Water can be a home for animals like fish. Of course, swimming is fun for us too, if we remember the safety rules. And we're careful about splashing. Oh, I just love water. And remember, I love you.